First, we have Odeg, the Key Warden in Act 1, Fields of Misery. His abilities are Jailing, Multi-Shot, Molten, and Knockback.
It's time to get loose, bring a bottle with a goose in. Girls go down on the floor when that juice is shake, but your mama can't, you know how to.
Next we have Sawcare, the Key Warden in the Dugair Oasis. His abilities are Electrify, Vortex, Missile Dampening, and Mortar. It's nothing to it.
I'm pulling out the stays in the old school Benz, headed to the club, rocking all your girls' best friends. Rocks on my nigga and my wrist don't chill. Stacks in my pocket, guaranteed I'm getting in. Looking for a bad yellow chick to really get loose. Or a dark skin chick, cause I know they get loose. I'ma tell you like this, if you stuck with a lame, it's Obama time, shorty, and it's time for a change. She really make it work with them high heels on, and I keep on pushing her.
Now, if you haven't bought your Hellfire ring pattern from Squirt the Peddler Merchant, now's a good time. The cost is 2 million gold. Checking up till 6 in the morning, but I gotta let you know when you mess with me, it's like diving head first. Here we have Zareth, the Key Warden in Stone Fort, Act 3. His main abilities are Illusionist and a Blizzard-like Corpse Rain. You're gonna wanna try to avoid that.
Looking real stiff, but she gotta get loose. Hit a beat, feel the bass, let it flow through your body. And I know that she can do it. And them hips is a proven study. You all over me, girl, I'm all on you. Now you all on me, yeah, you feeling yourself. Look at you, girl, now you really.
Last but not least, we have Nicarat, the Key Warden in Act 4, Silver Spire. Not a very melee-friendly boss. He can place an AoE on the ground around himself. He's got Sprint, Jailing, and he also has the terror debuff that reduces all healing by 75%. Assuming you now have at least 3 Inferno machines crafted, you're now ready to start farming the Uber bosses. You want to change quest and select the very last quest in Act 1, Return to New Tristram. Make sure you're on Inferno mode. When you have at least 5 stacks of Nephilim, go to town and talk to Brother Malachi the healer. Then quickly burst open the door behind him and go ahead and use your first Infernal machine. The Realm of Turmoil. Here we will face off against Siegebreaker and Zoltan Kuhl. This fight, it's probably best to kill Zoltan Kuhl first.
Shining on you, 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 shining on You see it, my neck glisten when the sun hits. So many diamonds, you might think I own the mine pit. No, I stay shining like I flipped on the light switch. So many diamonds in my grill, you think I blew a diamond kiss. A girl's best friend, make the cat priss. And I'm shining like a diamond cause I'm that sick. I make them backflip, play roles like actors. Stay on the grind cause you know it's hammer time. And I'm on a belt mine, steady stacking chips up. My money stay connected like it was the Big Dipper. Diamonds in the eyes when they see me, they get dazed. Dancing me up in the sky as if I was a star blade. Diamonds look like a parade cause they all on me. Girls see me and they want it so they all want me. I'm frosty to add to my cake stack. Chuck it up to the game. It's no way to replace that. That's why
I stay shining on you, shining on you, bitchin' on fly. I stay shining on you, shining on you, bitchin' on fly. I stay shining on you, shining on you, bitchin' on fly. They see my chain, the diamonds in their eyes. I stay shining on you, shining on you, bitchin' on fly. I stay shining on you, shining on you, bitchin' on fly. I stay shining on you, shining on you, bitchin' on fly. They see my
you already know who it is. I'm T1. I'm out here getting bread. I'm out here grinding. I'm out here shining. Got a master plan. You cannot win. I was built for the game. You see my chain. I'm a champion. Don't you see my reign? I stay hella dip. I stay cool with. Pull up, hop out in a Benz on a bitch. ZR click, hella dip. Dirty fresh, cocking dog in a rack. Send a bitch, bring it back. Hit a lick, switch whip, no fingerprints. I'm incognito, I'm switching fists. I stay on thick like 100 grand. And each one of them, I got 100 grand. Dive from a 10 if you look for me. I ain't hard to find. I'm a 916.
The Realm of Discord. Here we have King Leoric and Magda. King Leoric's whirlwind-like ability really hurts, and his skeletons have a lot of hit points. You're gonna want to try to kill him first, then you can easily kill Magda.
Shoes in my chest, and my chain hangs off of the neck. That matches a wrist. Too iced out, you can't miss. One of a kind that you rarely get. Just like a shooting star, if you blink, you miss it. Take a pick, it'll last a little longer. Tays on my feet, you can't get no longer. Self average, mine is amazing. I'm too fly, so I ride in a spaceship. So just face it, your style's outdated. You need to update, so let me upgrade it. Fresh off the press, I'm as clean as can be. Do like Chris Brown, just get like me. I'm the freshest on the scene. You know your boy shine just like Mr. Clean. I'm so exclusive. I'm so exclusive. I'm so exclusive. Always coming through with that new shit. I'm so exclusive. I'm so exclusive. I'm so exclusive. Always coming through with that new shit.
You can look at your boy, but you can't touch. How much was your fit getting cost much? It's a must that I get paper. Ooh, it's getting late, time to see you later. What's up to all my haters? I see you doing good, but I'm doing greater. Without y'all, there'd be no me. So I thank you, keep hating on the G. I'm so exclusive, I need a whip, dark and ruthless. Sitting on deuces, outside, dipping cool whip. To inside look too sick, to describe it, custom made type shit. I know you gon' like it, you ain't seen nothing like this shit.
I'm so exclusive, I'm so exclusive, I'm so exclusive, always coming through with that new shit. I'm so exclusive, I'm so exclusive, I'm so exclusive, always coming through with that new shit.
I'm so exclusive, I'm dipped in that new shit. I'm talking popping tags, cashing out brand new shit. Haters watching me, and they wanna how I do this. Instead of watching me, watch a chick cause she chooses. From my head to my feet, I'm so exclusive. When I step on the scene, chicks stop moving. Yeah, they bitches freeze, all eyes on me. Breaking they neck, trying to get a sneak peek. I'm always on some real, real cool shit. If you start acting, then your boy might lose it. Gotta heat up off the hip, let loose the whole clip. Tonight I ain't trimming, cause I'm feeling too exclusive. I might look real after, but I ain't paying attention.
The realm of chaos, where you will battle Golem and Ragnoth. Here Golem's poison clouds do next to no damage, and Ragnoth on the other hand does a lot of damage. Ragnoth should be your kill target here. Okay, we've covered just about all of the Uber events. I just have a few facts and tips I want to share before you get started. Now, when you're farming Uber unique bosses, you need 5 stacks of Nephilim if you want to see a pattern, keys, or organs drop. You can do all of this on Inferno 0 to 10 monster power, but Inferno 10 monster power is the only way you're going to see 100% drop rate. Remember, you need at least 3 Inferno machines per game to spawn all the portals. Each portal's random, but only one portal can spawn per game. If you want the most bang for your buck, team up with 2 other players with Inferno machines. You can each use 1 per game, and you get all 3 portals for the cost of 1 Inferno machine.
And I stay fresh from my head to my feet. Like me. Know I go hard, as you can see. And I stay fresh from my head to my feet. Like me.
When I step up on the same.